this historic marker's right there. Nice. I'm a little confused on parking though. Like, that's lot 5, I think. I don't know. So, let's see. So what we're going to be doing right now is I'm trying to find the biscuit bar, which should be in here somewhere. Oh look, there's another historic scene. I need to do a historical thing on this place. I mean, there's one right there, one right there. I know I did some back there. And then I got that one with the statue. I think that's lot 5 because there's a call box. Sure. I still have time though. Let's see. Time is 2:47, so I'm still good. Was lot 5. I think this is like a different lot. Oh look, a horse-drawn carriage. Nice. You know what? They used to have that downtown. I remember going downtown during Christmas time. And they would have like 2 carriages downtown. But usually it's at nighttime. So this is the New Avenue area. Ghost tours. Nice. Tours Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And then there's a prime tour every Saturday. That's cool. Thank you. Let's go this way. I guess we can do some Christmas stuff. Yeah. Ooh, what are you? Looks like the Coliseum that's right here is hiring. I'm trying to find what that is. I think it's up front. I guess that's what that is. Oh man. It actually has some lettering. Huh. But that's some cool, awesome craftsmanship right there. Kind of makes you wonder who made it. But yeah, it looks like the Coliseum, which is this right here, is hiring. That's cool. So yeah, I was at Mule Alley over there. So there's the ticket booth. Oh man, there was a historical marker right there. Yeah. Looks like I need to go back and cross the street right now. And that's where you get to take a picture of the cow that you can be on top of. Oh, wait, they have two of them? Oh, looks like they have two of them. Oh, wait, there it is. Red Steagall. Huh. So I got some stuff already. Now I'm gonna go back across the street. And just because I parked the car right there. Livestock exchange. Interesting. Now, I already did the historical markers that was down there. Oh, Stockyards Museum. Nice. So I'm guessing I'm going to go ahead and savor this moment, basically. So we're gonna go to the statue to see what it is. I do believe it's a Native American, or some people call them indigenous. See, I can say it correctly. I'm supposed to be on this grass. Oh well. Oh, it's Quanah Parker. Okay. I was wondering where he's at. I learned a little bit about Quanah Parker while looking at some other Parker last names. So. But yeah, I haven't researched him yet, but let's see. I forgot which Parker I was doing. There was a Parker that I was searching up, and his name came. Quanah Parker came. Name was thrown out, basically, out there. And I have no idea who I was searching up. But cool, they have something of him right here. Cool. That's cool. So what I'm going to do now is going to go ahead and head back to my car, because like I said, I've done all of those anyway up there when I was delivering DoorDash, I think, here. So yeah. But that's a cool Cadillac right there. That's a really cool car. I like it. But yeah, this is Christmas in Stockyards. It's really nice. I like it. There's a nice old truck over there. Well, I need to take a picture of this becoming a Texas flag. Just because. This is muddy grass. Oh well. Yep, it is. Oh well. He looks tired. I'm just saying, he looks tired. Probably has to do the same old job every single day. Hi, buddy. Cattle crossing. Nice. But this building right here is big. Kind of makes you wonder how old this building is, or any of these buildings. I think they're pretty old. Thank you. Billy Bob's is like a couple of blocks away. Ooh, what are these? Cattle drive formation. I'm still trying to figure out why they need a chuck wagon though. Let's see. See, they don't even say why they need a chuck wagon. That's cool. Really, really cool.